YouTube, this is Nuna. I am coming up to you to do my Megatek update. It is the end of the challenge. Okay, I decided to end the challenge 1 week before, like something like 10 days maybe. We are on March the 16th, I think, March the 16th. And I just couldn't take it anymore. Oh, here is the look of the day. I have been curling my hair. I have been doing that, like, you know, for the last week. I love curls. You know, look at how cute and sexy this is. I really love that. But, and I will do a video, of course. You will see the video of that. But this is the Megatek update. So I decided to stop using the Megatek. As you all know, I was using it in this form, you know, Megatek mixed up with some castor oil and jojoba oil on my edges 3 times a week. And I started to use it since December the 22, I think. And for the first month, it was good. It was okay, like starting back, my edges was growing back. And the second month, I had an extremely, you know, wonderful growth. And then I started to have spots. My hair started to fall and I started to have spots. So let me show you that. I don't know if you guys are going to see what I show you, but I'm having spots and I feel like my hair right here has been, you know, just leaving, you know, shedding a lot. So I don't use it anymore. This is way too much protein for me. My hair really does, it's not that my hair does not like protein, but 3 times a week seems to be a lot. I don't want to go on with this. Maybe I should, at first I wanted to go another 3 months, but I just really don't think so. You know, my hair is not that protein lover. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with this. I really don't know. But it is the first product that I have that I am not gonna be using until the end of the product. So you know, I'm kind of disappointed, but I always, you know, start all over back. And I decided to go for my edges on a 3 weeks, no, rewind. For my edges, I'm gonna use my GBCO every day before bed or in the morning on my edges. I will show you how I apply that. It was a 3 months and I was not satisfied with the Megatek. So it's just, that's just, you know, trial and error. I'm just learning too. So I'm gonna use this. This is great for thickening. I'm waiting for my restock. Look at the bottle. It's almost empty. My restock is gonna come in something like 10 days or 2 weeks. yeah, so I'm gonna use that every day on my edges. This is extremely good. Look at my hair. Look at how thick my hair got. And I only started to use this for maybe 2 months, I think. So using that every day on my hairline only, I'm gonna jump on Kiss Castor Oil Challenge in April. This will be another video, but for now we're on March the 16th. I'm gonna use that like every day. I already started, since I stopped this, I already started to use this on my edges. I heard and read it was very good for spots and I experienced the thickness in my hair. So yeah, Megatek is done for me, you know. I'm not sad, you know. It's just like, I'm gonna try another thing. But this, trust me, I'm not gonna stop using Jamaican black castor oil because it has been doing wonder to my hair and for the thickness of my hair. So yeah, I'm not gonna stop using that. I just hope it's gonna be good for my edges. I heard, I read that it was, you have to be very careful if you use it on your edges every day to wash your hair, your scalp, but I wash my scalp 2 times in the week, so this is gonna be fine. So, Nuna and Megatek, we're done for now. I don't know, maybe I'm gonna find, you know, a recipe where I can include that in my deep condition or something, I don't know. But for now, I'm done with Megatek. I will show you pictures of the day I started and the day I stopped, actually, and you will see. Oh, my daughter! Okay, yeah, I will show you pictures and you'll see. But Megatek is done for me, and I am starting a new personal challenge. So that is it for the moment, guys. I hope you will enjoy the video on this look. And I only did that with flexi rods. And yeah, if you have got any questions on Megatek and how it have been working and what I have been doing since then, feel free to ask me. You know, I always answer your questions. And thanks for all of the new subscribers. Bye, guys. Open combo tea.